good to see you.
Good to see you guys.
We're early today. There was no traffic on 4.
Well, look at that. They're almost the same color.
Yeah. Hi, Harry.
Hi, Harry.
Hi. You guys are just like Harry.
Isn't it funny? Here.
Come on. Let's jump and jump in. Let's jump and jump in.
I know. Look how cute he is. He's so good.
Look
how
good he is.
He's looking good, Lynn.
He's hanging in there. He loves the cool weather. He seems like he's feeling pretty good.
Yeah. Well, they said the wind's coming across the state from the east, so we're getting the Atlantic sea breeze, the Atlantic shaft.
Come here, buddy boy.
Hi, bud.
Come here, buddy boy.
They are over there, aren't they?
You're so beautiful. Look at you.
Look at you, Harley. You got the dog. Good boy. Good boy, Harley.
You keep that little dog away from me.
Get both of them out of the way here.
Go get it, Harry. Go get it, Harry. Hey,
good boy. Wait. Oh. Okay.
I liked your comment about Harry and the parade.
Yes.
I said, Harry, today was a Winter Park Christmas parade, and Pip dog folks were invited to walk with their dogs in the parade. I said, but Harry needed his own float. And people on floats usually throw treats at people in the crowd, and Lynn was saying, people need to be throwing treats at Harry.
And Harry would be like, what? I have to throw them? Come on.
Well, it's not ready to give it the ball yet.
Go get it, Harry.
No, too far.
You need one.
Oh, you need one.
Come back here and play.
Hey, you're not done yet, buddy. You're not done yet. Gotta work those legs.
I know.
He's 15?
Well, we're not sure. 13, 14, somewhere around there.
His dad was a friend of his mom and Goldie.
The ball, Harry.
Yay! Yay! That's the way you do it, huh, Harry? That's the way it's done.
Good.
this lounge in.
Yes, he does. It's right up his alley.
Shooting up Park Greenhouse?
But that's a risk when you do that.
Yeah, really.
Yeah.
No, my
mom's going to help me
break it. Here,
is this my close-up?
I guess it is. It's your close-up. His eyes closing?
Yeah. More than usual.
He's relaxed.
Just doing range of motion.
Hi, buddy.
He was playing with his pumpkin this morning.
All right.
Ashley a little.
Oh, Harley.
Somebody's going to do a video. Hush.
Here he goes. Oh, here he goes.
Oh. Yay! Good job.
Okay, kiddo. One more, then we'll do your next
one. Go, buddy. Get that ball. Get that ball.
Good job.
Yay, you. Yay.
We had a 9-month-old Dalmatian puppy here this morning.
Yeah.
Fell in. She was just here to watch her sister swim. Kind of got overexcited.
Puppy on board.
So to make sure she wasn't scared, we put her back in the water a couple times.
Here
she
says, I love it.
Here she says,
I
did. Yes.
Nick loved that.
So Ohio State has a t-shirt.
I saw that. I refrained from.
I wanted to get one. Did you see
what, it? The Auburn country?
Yeah, the Urban Renewal. Urban Ohio. There's another one that says Urban's Renewal. Of course, you know his name would have been Mud if he'd lost the Michigan game. On the street.
I would have sold him in the neighbor's driveway.
He did that on a couple occasions, but he had to put the money.
Get it, Henry, get it.
But, you know, I mean, people are willing to pay $10,
$15.
Oh, yeah. Ready?
Yeah. Okay. I'll get the door. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Way to go, Harry.
Good boy, Harry. What a good boy you are.
Yeah. Oh, I'm Harry. Kicks, even when he was swimming, his kicks were pretty strong. And,
really?
Yeah. He helped me a couple times.
No, did you kick Miss Bev?
No, I was supposed to, wasn't I?
Your sister's good. So
he's been doing good on his walks. He's been wanting to go on, you know, we have to shorter and longer routes.
Mm-hmm.
This morning he picked the long one.
All right.
Mm-hmm. After he stopped and got treats from Glenna.
Yeah. I love her. She gives me
treats.
Yes. He's just gonna just take care.
He's sleeping.
Is he falling asleep?
Probably.
You're getting a lot of eyebrow action over here.
Good boy. You're a very good boy.
Yes.
Let's get your ears, kiddo.
He says, up. She's going over for the chicken chips.
Chicken chips. Is it chicken chip time?
No, honey, it's ear time and then chicken chips.
Now we do eyes and then your greenie, and ears and then the chicken chips.
She's cold. I hate ears.
That's one of the great things of looking back on the videos of Nikki. He just enjoyed everything. The whole experience was just
awesome.
And Mom's like, oh my God, I just took my hand out and pulled it out. She's like, okay, give it back now. Nothing fazed her. When her mom got home after our last swim with Cole, she called the kids. And so the boys came with all the grandkids for Thanksgiving. And they realized Cole couldn't go for a boat ride. So they carried her down to the dock. And they got a family portrait of everybody on the dock with Miss Cole.
Awesome.
Yeah, she loved watching her grandkids and her boys. Or you can just stand here if he wants to.
What do you want to do?
Oh, whatever.
She's going to be outside of the action.
And it looks most chicken chips.
Look who's waiting for you. It's your little buddy.
She's he's cute.
I remember when I was that age.
It's for mommy to take with.
And the green-eyed monster is right out the door.
And he likes those
chicken chips.
Chicken and apple.
Oh, yeah.
The Happy Hips at Pookie's. He's been enjoying those.
And Harley likes those, too. Yeah. So the apples kind of give him the runs a little, so I have to be really careful.
Yeah.
Especially when Scotty's handing them out. It's like...
Yes. He's generous to a fault.
Okay.
Hi, bunny. You want to come outside? I'll write my check. You guys can get it. There. Don't worry about a receipt. We'll let you get going with Dougie.
Where's Dougie? Oh, there he is.
He's run away.
Dougie, you're on. Where's your toy? Good job, you.
Good boy.
Yay, Dougie. Come on back to your stairs. Back to your stairs. Good boy.
Hey, buddy.
Pointy little tugboat.
I can do it. Yeah, yeah. Let me show you how to do it, kid.
Yeah, really.
Kids, I got moves you haven't seen yet.
And now we're ready to get up. You're taking my toys.
Oh, yes. Hello, sweetheart.
Hello, good job you're doing.
Who's that? Is it Peter?
My dog, man.
Hi, buddy.